take your semester one book. Now we are going to learn next unit in English subject. Okay, let us learn so far. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Very good. Once again, you also repeat. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Very good. Next, listen and repeat. H after what letter? Capital I, small I. I for ink. Ice cubes. Ice cream. Each. Ink na nama pineapple utu olaya adna ink. Next ice cubes. Nama juice lala podu olla. Mummy freezer lande edupaanga fridge la adna. Next ice cream. Ninga romba virumbi saapiduvinga laya ice cream adu. Next each na arikkirathu. Nama kaiyila edhaavadhu kadichirchi erumbu appadina itches irukku laya. Adhu dhaan enadhu each. Next I after J, capital J, small j. J for jelly, jack, jam, jeans. Okay, you have to circle these two pictures. Jeans and jam. Why? Because it starts from J. So that you have to circle these two pics. Book is not start from J. This one start B. B for book only. Okay. So J for jelly, jack, jam, jeans. Next capital K, small k. K for kite, king, key, kit. Kit na enada aattu kutti. Next key na nam saavi therapollaya adhu dhaan. Butter is not start from K. This one start from B. B for butter. Okay, so don't tick this pick. Next here K for kite, king, key, kit. Next capital L, small L. L for lion, leaf. This one lock, then leg. Okay, here you have to circle start from L. L for leg. Okay, so that you have to circle here lock. This also you have to circle. Fish is not start from L. This one start from F. F for fish only. Okay, so you don't circle this pick here. L for lion, L for leaf, and then lock, leg. Okay, thank you students. Next class we will see the next class. Thank you.